We are members here at Red Bay Church of God, and we are, of course, all on the high honor roll.
Also with us is our neighbor, Noah.
This evening, we are representing our husbands, the three wise men of biblical faith. We call them the kings, even though the Bible does not.
And there is no clear indication that there were three of them either. There may have been more or less for that matter.
But there were clearly three gifts, and so tradition has indicated that there were three of them.
Quite, thank you.
And although they may have traveled alone, it was quite likely that there were others, like servants, cooks, and camel bearers, just to name a few. However, the scriptures are not specific regarding a number.
Nevertheless, we arrived in Jerusalem seeking the one who is born King of the Jews.
You see, we'd seen his star in the east and knew that he'd been born, so we came to Israel to find him.
We applied in Jerusalem first, knowing that the learned men of the Jews reside there.
We believe that the most likely place for their king to be born would be in their capital city.
However, when we asked at the city gate, where is he who is born King of the Jews?
Their Roman ruler, a despicable man named Herod, was quite upset.
Quite upset, and all Jerusalem with him.
But the loathsome Herod was helpful in his own way. He inquired of the Jewish leaders where their promised Messiah was to be born, and they indicated that it was in the town of Bethlehem.
Bethlehem, of course, the ancestral home of their beloved King David.
The Messiah was prophesied to be of the house and line of David. Of course he would be born there.
Yes, thank you.
Then Herod lied to us and told us that he would like to come and worship the newborn king as well.
He asked us to come back and tell him when we found the child.
Terrible man. He had no indication of worshiping the child. He was jealous and did not want him to live long enough to be king.
Yes. That's what we found out later. But we are getting ahead of ourselves. We went to Bethlehem.
Bethlehem means house of bread. Did you know that?
Yes, thank you, I did.
At any rate, we traveled on to Bethlehem, and the star we had seen went on before us and shone down on the place where the young child lived.
We found him there and fell on our knees and worshipped him.
We also brought gifts, three gifts, remember?
Gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
The gifts, I believe, are now represented by your traditional Christmas gifts.
Yes, Christmas gifts. Very nice. Thank you. And after we had delivered our gifts, we left to go back to our own countries.
But we did not go back through Jerusalem.
Oh no, not back to Herod. We were warned in a dream not to go back his way.
Instead, we went away in peace, having found the true King of Kings
on a night in Bethlehem.